co-ops, the telephone co-ops, the credit unions, North Prairie Real Water, water co-ops. The list goes on and on. There's grocery co-ops, elevators. That's what makes North Dakota strong. You only got 700,000 folks in the state. It's the co-ops that make it happen. We're celebrating Co-op Day. I'm celebrating my last co-op day, so retiring next May. Next July when I'm here, I'll just be a participant.